I'm gonna play a mashup now. It's a mix of It Wasn't Me by Shaggy and Biggie Smalls, Juicy. Honey came in and she called me red-handed, sleeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. It wasn't me, honey, caught me on the counter. It wasn't me, honey, caught me on the sofa. It wasn't me, honey, got me in the shower. It wasn't me, she even got me on camera. But the words that I told her, saw the marks on my shoulder. Her screams getting louder. She even stayed a little sober. Honey came in and she called me red-handed, sleeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. Soul retreat. Magazine, salt and pepper and heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, rap attack, Mr. Magic Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on backstop. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke, the high, and never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Honey came in and she called me red and red, sleeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time, she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. I was a terrorist since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, sweet masses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. I'm chubby on the scene. I used to have the trade deuce in a deuce grease with my bubble goose. Now I got the Mac in my knapsack, lounging black, smoking sacks up in sidekicks. Sidekicks with my sidekicks, rocking fly kicks. Just wanna chat, but all we wanna know is where the party at. Can I bring my cat? If not, I hope I don't get shot. Better throw my vest on my chest, cause there's a mess in the body. And she come right in that, sleeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time, she was standing there.